Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I will be doing a review on the e.l.f. Clarifying Pressed Powder, which looks like this. So if you are interested, then please keep watching. Okay, so I actually bought this product at Target, and at the time there was only one shade available, and unfortunately it was the lightest shade, which is called Ivory, so that's why I look a little bit pale, much paler than usual. As you can see from my arms, I'm a little bit more olive toned, but I did go on the e.l.f. website and there's actually 7 different shades that you can choose from, so I will leave a link for that in the description bar. So this is what the package looks like. It came out of this, and not only does it obviously come with a powder, but it also comes with one of these things that you put the powder on. And I actually recommend getting a new one after you use this a few times, because you don't want the bacteria and stuff like that to build up. So, you know, just get a new one to be as most hygienic as you can. And so now I will just read you the description of what this product says it will do. And so it's the Clarifying Pressed Powder. It absorbs excess oil on contact, helps treat and prevent breakouts, skin looks fresh and healthy, and in order to use this, you just use the puff and sweep the powder over the face to blend in for a flawless coverage. And there is also 1% salicylic acid in this product. And so for me, this product is good just because I have been breaking out a little bit lately, and you know, hopefully the salicylic acid will help out just a little bit with that. And so I've actually had this product on for about 3 hours so far, and my skin is still matte. Here is what my skin looks like up close. Of hard to see, but it's still matte, which is very impressive. I actually live in the south in the United States, so the weather right now is very hot and very humid, so the fact that this e.l.f. product can keep my skin from getting oily and from the makeup smearing, I'm extremely impressed. So with that being said, I would definitely recommend this product for people if they have acne prone skin or if they have very oily skin. But if you have kind of more of the dry skin type or don't have a lot of acne or anything like that, this product could definitely break your skin out, which would not be good. And another thing is that this product has extremely good coverage. I mean, you know, you can just build it up, and I'm not even lying or just exaggerating when I say this, but I think that the coverage of this product is comparable to the MAC Studio. Alright, well that was my quick little review, but as I said earlier, I would definitely recommend this for anybody who has acne prone skin or oily skin, because my skin is still matte, and for it to be matte over a few hours in the kind of weather that I'm in, I'm extremely impressed with this product. So, you know, definitely go back and take a look at the pictures if you're not yet convinced, but it's only $1 and that's really not bad for the quality that you're getting. Alright, well I hope that you enjoy this review, and if you have any questions, comments, or concerns, please feel free to leave them in the comment box down below, because I would love to hear everybody's feedback and stuff like that. And so yeah, I will also be leaving a link to my website, so please feel free to visit that. It is www.paintwithglitter.com, and I actually have blog posts and things like that and stuff from my portfolio and updates and that kind of stuff. So if you're interested, then please check my website out. And yeah, I hope that you all have a great day, and I will see you all later. Bye.